Hey friends, this is Jack here and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video I'm gonna show you how to fix your messenger message not sending problem on any kind of a smartphone. As you can see, right, I'm gonna send a message from any friends, one of my friends anyway. As you can see, I'm going to be connected to my Wi-Fi anyway and my data as well, but my message is going to be probably sending anyway. As you can see guys, the problem is going to be sending problem. So in this video I'm gonna show you all the process step by step how to fix your messenger connecting or not sending problem on any kind of smartphone. So let's get started with this video guys. Well guys, the very first thing you're going to fix the problem, just going to open up your messenger first. As you can see guys, his messenger apps anyway. You're going to go back from here, tap and hold your messenger apps. Now going to be the tab app info, it's going to be click this one as well. As you can see, here is my messenger also option from here anyway, enable some setting. You're going to tap the storage option from here, going to be tap cache option, going to be tap clear data. Now going to tap clear cache, this is going to be tap this one, and going to tap OK. Alright, you have to another setting option from here as well. And to scroll down here, the option called connection method. This is going to be tap the connection method option from here. This is going to be enable whatever you're going to be using Wi-Fi. It's going to tap this one. Otherwise, you also have to enable to setting from your mobile data as well. Now going to be tap OK. If you're going to be tap OK, all setting from here anyway. Now going to be go back from messenger here anyway. Now as you can see, sending problem will be done. My message is going to be sending. My network problem is all be solved. I'm going to send a message from anywhere like this person, one of my friends. As you can see, my message is going to be sending. Not going to be a problem here. My message is going to be alright for everything. So guys, here's the process how to fix your messenger message not sending problem or sending problem on any kind of smartphone. So guys, if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.